No.
No.
Y'all smell that good?
No. How you doing today, sir?
Good, and you?
Okay.
Good.
What are you doing over there? Get a box cutter?
You're okay.
These two units, the 17th and 148th Aero Squadrons, flying British Sopwith Camel airplanes, were pitted repeatedly against some of Germany's top fighter units. The Americans compiled an impressive record against them. America's first observation squadron began combat by flying antiquated.